can I get for you?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Got all day, Skaglik.
I think I might be.
Thank you.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere.
Rock and roll!
Stay alert. That's weird.
Gotcha,
the Bloodshot Bandit Clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or
just... I don't think so!
The screen.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines!
Robot! Attack mode!
Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Oh, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude. Ew.
That's that! Won't!
Thank you.
sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
You'll pay for that!
How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
You're gonna be my new meat bicycle!
Watch you, blood and tiptoe!
We got psychos incoming!
Blood! I'm still!
Shot!
Ow! My mom!
Timmy, watch out!
The boot, baby! Look into my eyes!
This ain't over yet!
They found another way in!
Love me, hate me, it all takes the same thing!
Nice shot! Death by Roman! Well, that was fun. Feeling tapped out, though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the blood... shots grabbed him. Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry.
Still getting used to this. Remind me, though. You might want to train a bit before you take him on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up. All right, Killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
We're ready for you, Jack.
Wait! Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Hunter so we can get the hell out of here!
Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack. But it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Pretty good.
Holy crap, a vault hunter.
How the hell did those bandits snag you anyway? He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots, saved my ass and lit-
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first,
we could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.
You don't have a fire weapon? Have you heard of these insect things called varkins? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please?
I'm very sorry to say, I need your assistance.
Lovely. I'd like you to force a few varkids into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Make way! Gurgle approaches!
this out! The guns are just too damn good! But I've come up with a solution to this problem! Suck the hell up and stop dying all the goddamn time! And quit suggesting we buy guns from that Marcus Jagoff! He lives in Sanctuary, so he's just as much of a double-crossing, holier-than-thou jackass as Roland and his Raiders! Somebody stop that slagging from springing Roland! We lose him, we lose our payday!
Vault Hunter, good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Let's see about getting out of here.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and that's
damn it.
How Handsome Jack pays ransoms! Long time no see, Roland.
Soldier! This way! Where are you, soldier? Stop this damn thing!
That bot's taking Roland to the drop barge! Stop them before they get away! Hyperion took Roland? Jack didn't send Wilhelm, did he? Please tell me Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Shots, what's going on? I'm hearing more gunfire than usual. I'm still waiting for a response from Hyperion. Oh, took you long enough. All right, $20 for rolling. That's my final offer.
Let's go!
instructor so we can get the hell out of here.
Eat metal death! Eat metal death!
Hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.